Hey guys, what's poppin'? Welcome back to Forever Family. So for today, guys, we're gonna show you guys our winter skincare routine. So I'm gonna let Evelyn let you guys know what it consists of.
Okay, so this routine is like a maximum hydration. We don't do this every day. We do this every, I'd say once every two weeks.
Yeah, especially because I have eczema. She doesn't have eczema, but she just loves like to take care of her skin. Mm-hmm. She's always on top of it, guys, but I have severe eczema. So if you guys don't know, that's dry skin. So during this time, it gets really, really awful. So that's why we have to hydrate.
So without further ado, we're gonna get started.
So guys, here we have the CeraVe Hydrating Facial Cleanser that we purchased at our local Target. We're just going to use a little bit of that, maybe like two pumps, and just spread it all around your face. Make sure that you get everything out of your face, all the impurities, any makeup, just, you know, everything that is yucky that you don't want in your face. Make sure you get in there really, really well, and it leaves your face leaving very moisturized. So yeah.
So for this next step, we are using our Vanity Planet Spin Brush Set. So basically what this does is it helps remove all leftover makeup and dirt as it deep cleans your face. This has to be my holy grail, you guys.
Alright guys, so we went ahead and washed that cleanser off. Now we're pat drying our face, but making sure that we still leave it a little bit damped because we are going to go in with this smoothing face scrub. This acts as an exfoliator. It does it very gently and it also leaves our skin feeling very smooth. You can use this 3 to 4 times a week, and it doesn't over dry your skin like some exfoliators do, guys. And as you guys can see, we're going to go ahead and apply some on our cheeks. And from there, we're just going to go in circular motion all around our face until we've completely filled our face with it. And then we're going to go ahead and wash that off, guys. Alright guys, moving on to the sheet masks. Mine is a pack of 3 for eyes, face, and lips. I got that as a Christmas gift from my daughter, and I believe it's the H2O hydrating one, and it's at your local Target, so give it a try. And the one that my daughter's using, it's avocado, and she found those right at the register at Macy's, and we saw them for $1, decided to give them a try. She got a bunch of them, and let me tell you, they work amazing. So we left these sheet masks for about 10 minutes, guys. As you can see now, our timer is up. We're going to go ahead and gently remove these, and any excess product that you may have, you want to go ahead and just rub that in into your skin so you can feel extra hydrated and refreshed. And now we're going to move on to the best part, which is the clay masks. I'm going to be using the Muddy Body Detox Clay Mask, and she is using the Aztec Clay Mask. So using an Aztec Clay Mask for acne will help your skin unblock its sebaceous glands, which basically lead up to acne. It will disinfect the pores, and it also will help you dry out and heal up any whiteheads, blackheads, pimples, and other types of blemishes that you might have. As to the Muddy Body mask, that basically draws out bacteria, any toxins, any dirt, any acne, blackhead, bacteria that you might have in there. It will take it out. It also helps because it has fighting ingredients to repair skin cells and promotes healthy cell growth. So, and it also, best part of it, it reduces pore size, which we all want to have small pores. As you guys can see, we're I like to do a very thin layer all around my face just because my skin's already dry, so I want to make sure that, you know, I don't over do it with it. So Mine's a little more thin, and hers is a little bit more cakier. But both of them work great, guys.
We're now going to go in with our Thayer's Rose Petal Facial Toner. I absolutely love this toner. It leaves my skin living so hydrated, so smooth, and it doesn't overdry it. I purchased ours at Target, but I know that Amazon carries them as well. So if you don't feel like driving out to the store, you can also order it right to your doorstep. But it's a must try, guys. This is one of my holy grails. Guys, we're going to be using the St. Ives lip scrub in the scent watermelon. Let me just say that this stuff smells amazing. It will leave your lips super soft AF, guys.
Here we'll be using our Beet Plus Vitamin A Serum Shot from Sweet Chef. This refines your pores and smooths out rough skin. Basically, you have to use this after you've cleansed your face and you've toned. And then you apply it on the face with a gentle tapping motion until it's like all absorbed. And then you can follow up with a moisturizer of your choice, or you can just stop there if you would like. But I totally recommend this as well. So after we've gone in with the Beet Plus Vitamin A Serum Shot, we're going to move on to rolling our face. If you didn't know, face rollers are good for helping with under eye circles, wrinkles, acne, and helping with skincare products absorb more easily into the skin. So this product, guys, I started using it 2 months ago. I purchased this at Sephora. This is the Fresh Rose Deep Hydration Face Cream. I've been loving this cream. I love the smell. First of all, it literally smells like roses, which I love. And I've been pairing it up with my Fenty Beauty foundation. They pair up great, and I can honestly say that you guys will feel a difference as soon as you guys apply this. It does not leave it oily. It does not leave your skin feeling, you know, like sticky. No, it's perfect under any foundation. So I would definitely give this a try if you suffer from dry skin. Moving on to our eyes, guys, we are going in with our Olay Henriksen Banana Bright Eye Cream. Do not mind my voice. I am fighting a cold still. But with this product, a little goes a long way, and you just want to tap it, you know, all over your eye. I like to put it on the top of my eyelid. As you guys can see, I suffer from dark eyelids on the top and obviously on the bottom as well, for, you know, those days that you just didn't get enough sleep and you want to cover and brighten that area before you apply your concealer and your makeup. So this is a must-have. So this is the first time trying the Kylie Skin lip mask. Let me tell you, I've been using it for about a month now, and I live for it. I love it. I use it in the morning and at nighttime, and it's been doing wonders for me. My daughter, she likes to use regular old Aquaphor. She swears by it, so you can try both, guys. So I don't know where I have been living, because I never knew that castor oil was such a necessity, because it helps grow and thicken your eyelashes, your eyebrows, and your girl needs all that, because I have like very little eyelashes and eyebrow hair, so I'm definitely loving this product. Alright, guys, and to finish this off, we're going to go in with our Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. You can use this under or over makeup, but I like to incorporate it on my nighttime skincare routine. So this is going to conclude our nighttime routine for our skincare. I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure to give this video a thumbs up, guys. We'll see you guys on our next video. Bye!